somewhere in Indiana or Ohio, I think. One of the flyovers.
I'll be back before then.
I'm catching the 310.
Don't be begging for a deal.
Can I help you, folks?
Actually, I'm going to help you. I need to talk to the bull.
I wouldn't call him that. He doesn't like it. Not anymore. Dad!
Yeah?
Actually, I was hoping to get your autograph. My name is Beatrice Ford. I'm here on behalf of the Big Book Company. They're interested in opening a new branch in this area, specifically in this location, on this lot, and the one next door. The bank's going to foreclose. It's just a matter of time. I'm here to offer you a generous amount of money, $50,000.
This place is worth four times that, easy.
You won't see that much after the bank gets back what you owe them. Now, we're going to get this property, one way or the other. You can either let us buy you out now, or we can get it cheaper at the auction.
It's not my decision. Christina took over. It's your store, your call.
I'm not going to sell. You all can get the hell out of here. We'll come up with the money somehow.
Now, Mr. Stevens, your daughter is making a mistake. You know that. This is a great amount of money, and you should take the deal. This is the best deal you're going to get. I know you're a gambling man. Let's be frank, that's why you got kicked out of the league.
You don't know what you're talking about. That's not what happened.
That was a long time ago.
Now, let's shoot for it. You get one shot. One throw to get a bullseye. From here, if you make it, I'll give you full property value plus 10%. If you miss it, you sign the contract as is.
I play for real stakes. I hit it, I keep the store and the money. I miss, you can have it all.
Dad, no, it's too risky. When was the last time you threw?
I can live with that. But, Mr. Stevens, your daughter is the owner now. It's only right that she should be the one to take the throw. How about those stakes?
We'll take the check now.